A favorite theme of science fiction is the portal, an extraordinary opening in space or time that connects travelers to distant realms. A good portal is a shortcut, a guide, a door into the unknown. If only they actually existed. Well, what if we were to tell you that they do exist, but we have just lost the knowledge to use them? The keys are lost. For as long as we can remember, humanity has been curious as to what lies beyond the stars and how could we get there. And although there is no conclusive proof that any civilization in Earth's history has ever had the capability to explore the stars, there are signs all over the planet that prove the stuff we believe as science fiction has been a reality all around the world in intervals in Earth's history. Maybe it was interstellar travelers to the Earth that put them there, and maybe it was an advanced civilization in Earth's distant past. How arrogant are we to even believe that we are the only intelligent civilization ever to have existed on Earth? These ancient inhabitants cover the lands on every region of the planet and appear to have been connected somehow with evidence of a power grid and sharing of construction methods, including pyramid structures, sharing a mind-boggling scenarios in which enormous stones weighing upwards of 1,000 tons were shifted with ease for miles. Some awesome source of power has been at work on Earth long before modern humans. That's a fact. Anyway, guys, we wanted to share with you evidence of Stargate portals on the Earth and the stories from the modern, ancient people who passed down the stories of the pre-cataclysmic ancient people. Many ancient cultures speak of portals to other worlds and gateways to star systems where their creators reside. Modern thinking tells us these tales are merely myths and legends. However, recent declassified FBI files have stated that our Earth has been visited by beings from other dimensions and planets. NASA even announced that portals do indeed appear to be hidden within the Earth's magnetic field, making some wonder if the legends of stargates, portals, and wormholes may have some degree of truth to them. Wait till you hear this. So starting at number 6 with the stone arrangement in Lake Michigan. This is something that caught our eye a long time ago. We were actually looking at the Lake Michigan UFO incident from the 1990s and listening to the emergency calls by hundreds of eyewitnesses when we came across the pictures of the underwater structures. In 2007, while searching for the remains of shipwrecks, scientists discovered a stone structure 12 meters below the surface of Lake Michigan. Thought to be at least 12,000 years old, the structure has been dubbed Michigan's equivalent of Stonehenge. One thing of particular interest was a carving on one of the stones of a mastodon, which is believed to have become extinct 10,000 years ago, an indication of the structure's age. The location of the site has been kept secret, at least for now. This is part of an agreement with the local Native American tribes who wish to keep the amount of visitors to a minimum. While a lot of mainstream scientists are skeptical about the age of the site, many believe that this is the remains of a stargate. The site has also claimed several bizarre disappearances and gained the title of the Michigan Triangle. Not bad for starter guys, but we're just getting warmed up. At 5 on our list, the ancient Sumerian stargate at the Euphrates River. Have you ever seen the famous Sumerian seal on shows like The Ancient Aliens that shows a Sumerian god appearing from a portal of his world into ours? You probably have. This is one of these eye-openers, and when you realize what is being depicted, then it can have a sudden awakening effect of your mental consciousness. The god appears to be on a staircase that is moving away from the person viewing the seal. On each side of the emerging god, there are strange shimmering columns of water. Another Sumerian artifact that claims to show evidence of stargates is that of Ninurta. Ninurta not only appears to be wearing a modern-day wristwatch, but is also using his fingers to press what appears to be a button on the wall of the gateway he is standing in. It is a stunning example of ancient technology and is almost certainly proves that the world we have been brought up to believe in is older by possibly hundreds of thousands of years. The Stargate in the Euphrates River has been buried and lost under the ruins of the Mesopotamian city of Eridu for thousands of years. But we know it is there because there is a verse in the Bible which translates as a crude attempt to document history. This is found in chapter 9 of the book of Revelations where it speaks of this Stargate. The verse reads, "Then the fifth angel sounded his trumpet and saw a star that had fallen from heaven to earth, and it was given the key to the pit of the abyss. The star opened the pit of the abyss, and smoke rose out of it like the smoke of a great furnace. And the sun and the air were darkened by the smoke from the pit. and out of the smoke, locusts descended on the earth. Does that not just send shivers down your spine, or what? At four on our list, the Gates of the Gods, Peru. Back in 1996, it was discovered by Jose Luis Delgado Mamani while he was trying to learn the layout of the area for a job he had recently taken as a tour guide. The Gates of the God at Hayumarca in Peru is said by native tribes to have once acted as a gateway to the lands of the gods. Mamani even claims that he had dreams of the doorway for years before he had accidentally found it. In his dream, Mamani stated that the pathway leading to the doorway was made of pink marble, and had also witnessed a smaller door that was open with a brilliant blue light coming from what looked like a shimmering tunnel. The doorway is actually two doorways almost in a T-shape. Legends stated that the larger door is for the gods themselves. The smaller door is for mortals to pass through, and some heroic mortals did, becoming immortals themselves to live among the gods. One legend of a mortal passing through the doorway appears to lend a little credibility to Mamani's alleged dream. The story says that when Spanish explorers arrived in Peru in the 16th century, looting Incan riches as they went, an Incan priest named Amaru Maru fled his temple with a valuable golden disc, the key of the gods of the seven rays. Amaru Maru found the doorway and saw it was guarded by a shaman priest. He presented to them the golden disc, and following a ritual performed by the priest, the smaller doorway opened. Behind it was a tunnel that shone with a great blue light. Amaru Maru passed into the doorway, left the disc with the shaman priest, and vanished from Earth to the land of the gods. Interestingly, investigators did discover a small, round indentation in the rock on the right-hand column of the smaller doorway. The examinations led them to believe that should a disc-shaped object be inserted into the indentation, it would be held in place by the surrounding rock. At 3, the Ramasuyana Stargate, Sri Lanka. Carved on a massive piece of stone wall and mostly hidden between the boulders and cave systems, a Ramasuyana, is what is believed to be a star map or star chart. The symbols carved on the rock are said to be a code that opens the Stargate and allows the opener to travel from this world to other areas of the universe. Directly opposite the star map are four stone seats or chairs. The name of the star chart is Shakwala Shakraya, which is believed to mean the rotating circle of the universe. According to Sinhala interpretation, Shakwala means universe and Shakraya means a rotating circle or disc. In many ancient Native American legends, stargates or portals were represented by rotating circles. Similar star maps have also been found in other ancient sites said to be stargates, such as Abu Ghraib in Egypt and many more ancient sites in the Andes of South America. Yet, mainstream historians discard the notion that the Shakwala Shakraya is a portal or stargate. In at number 2, Sedona Vortexes and the Doorway of the Gods. Sedona, a small town in Arizona, was once known by the Native American tribes as Nawanda, and at one time a most sacred city to them. It is said the red rocks of the deserts that surround the small town can create vortexes with the capability of transporting people to another realm or dimension. Native Americans believed their rocks were spiritually charged, while sounds emitting from them have been reported. In the mountains of Arizona, claims to be the Doorway of the Gods, a strange stone arch portal to another time and space. In the 1950s, a local tribesman was aiding treasure hunters who were searching for gold in the mountains. He told them a story of his people dating back to the 1800s of three tribesmen who had discovered the archway while riding in the desert. The story goes that when one of them walked through, he simply disappeared. The other two, believing they had encroached on sacred land, fled the scene. The helpful tribesman stated that he had also seen a strange incident at the alleged doorway. While out in the desert, a sudden rainstorm hit the area and turned the skies gray with clouds. As he turned to leave, he caught a glimpse of the archway and saw that the skies through the arch were clear blue. He walked closer to see it, seeing that the archway's image of a mountain range was the same and the only difference was the sky. However, he too became scared, mounted his horse, and returned home. He told the treasure hunters that only his people knew of the stories. He had only spoke of it because they had shown him kindness and to serve warning to not walk through the archway should they come across it. And at number 1 on our list, Pluto's Gate. It was considered so sacred that only cult priestesses were allowed near it. These priestesses worshipped a powerful goddess known as Kybele. Kybele is known as the guardian of the gateway, and it is told that you needed permission from this goddess to move through time and space. She is often portrayed as standing next to the gate to the other world. Pluto's Gate is just one of the many mysterious places described through human history that led to fascinating places. There are countless stories similar to this one. In many cases, these gates did not only provide instant passage outside of our own planet, but even beyond space and time. And according to countless myths, these passages were used by otherworldly beings. Throughout history, we know of many tales of advanced beings who came from stars, and they were referred to as star beings. These mysterious star beings are often described as passing through portals or star doors, hence the definition of Stargate. But apart from all the ancient portals, NASA more recently have confirmed that they have discovered evidence that the Earth is surrounded with portals, particularly between the Earth and the Sun, believe it or not. Observation by NASA's Themis spacecraft and Europa's cluster probes suggest that these magnetic portals open and close dozens of times each day. They're typically located a few tens of thousands of kilometers from Earth, where the geomagnetic field meets the onrushing solar wind. Most portals are small and short-lived, others are yawning, vast, and sustained. Tons of energetic particles can flow through the openings, heating Earth's upper atmosphere, sparking geomagnetic storms, and igniting bright polar auroras. NASA states these portals are signposted, so they know how to find them, and the next giant leap could lie in our understanding of using them. Would you not agree? Small shockwaves can make a huge difference, so please share our videos, guys. Thanks for watching, and remember, the ways by which we arrive at knowledge are hardly less wonderful than the discovery of these things themselves.